Caliente, formerly known as Colorwell and Calientes, is the only city in Lincoln County, Nevada, United States. Its elevation is 4,300 feet. The population was 1,130 at the 2010 census, making it the least populated incorporated city in Nevada. Alright guys, we're in the town of Caliente. Ano to, mga 3 hours away from Las Vegas. So, ito yung sabi nila is least population. Kind of like a ghost town, small town. Least population of Nevada. Ito, this is the railroad train. Ito, I think museum na to. So, I'm not sure if this one is open. It's an older. I'm not sure if it's open, but museum too. Ginawa na nila itong museum.
I think there's a church in there.
Okay, what's in here? The Boxcan Museum. But I think this one is closed. Sunday. Today is Sunday. So, oh,
top of the world. That's our weekend adventure. How many feet elevation is this, Viri? Oh, okay. We'll see it there. Cool. Look at that. Mahangin siya at mapresko. Mas pagdating dito. So, ganun kami mag-anak. Laging nasa bundok. Kasi niya lang is...
Oh, meron dito. See that one? This is a radio tower. What is this? Oh, there's a bed. Weekdays? Oh, what is this? A fire watch tower. I thought it's a radio tower. So ito is fire watch towers down. So they're coming here every October, I guess, para makita yung bundok, yung kung mayroong wildfire. Tapos tibi-tiba is may bed siya sa loob. I'm not sure if I'm allowed to take pictures of it, but I still take pictures. See? Yeah, nasa tuktok kami ng bundok. It's kinda scary though.